how you doing? This is Tyra Green Regiment, and today we're going to work on the shoulders. We're going to do some dumbbell lateral raises, where we're going to slightly hit the traps, but we're really mainly focusing on the rear deltoids. And with this exercise, the dumbbells do not have to be very heavy. Actually, you really want to start off light, because the shoulders are highly susceptible to injury, so you have to be careful. So simply pick up the weight. Now your feet are going to be roughly shoulder width, probably a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Keep the abs tight. Now with the shoulders, you don't want to have them protracted, which is too far in front of you, and you don't want to retract them too far behind you. You kind of want to keep them in like a neutral position, and you're simply going to raise up. All you're working is the shoulder. You're not using momentum, none of this stuff. Again, you just raise the shoulders. Now, sometimes you'll also see people looking like they're pouring a pitcher of water. And we don't want to do that, because that internal rotation is going to eventually affect your shoulder and cause a lot of shoulder issues in the future. So we simply raise. Breathe out on the raise. Simple. But if you do it wrong, you will get hurt, and we always want to prevent injury. Like this video. Any questions you have, please leave them. Follow us at Green Regiment, and we'll see you next time.